Otto Warmbier was flown back to the U.S. in a coma, after being held since January 2016.